And in Shreveport, a tree fell on a home in the 1100 block of Norma Avenue. Around 11:30 this morning, at least 9 units responded to that. Apparently, the tree fell on the back of the house and flattened the carport. One person was checked out by medics, but was not taken to the local hospital.